एक्सप्लेन क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट, एक्सरसाइज 3.1 क्लास 11th, फाइंड द रेडियन मेजर करस्पोंडिंग टू द फॉलोइंग डिग्री मेजर। फर्स्ट 25 डिग्री, सेकंड माइनस ऑफ 47 डिग्री 30 मिनट, थर्ड 240 डिग्री, फोर्थ 520 डिग्री। सॉल्यूशन, फर्स्ट वी नो दैट 180 डिग्री इज इक्वल टू 5 रेडियन, हेंस 25 डिग्री इज इक्वल टू 25 डिग्री, सो इज इक्वल टू पाई अपॉन 180 इनटू 25 रेडियन इज इक्वल टू 5 पाई अपॉन 36 रेडियन, बिकॉज 5 is divided this and this also, so is minimized to this form. Therefore 25 degree is equal to 5 pi by 36 radian. Second, we know that 180 is equal to pi radian, hence minus of 470 degree 30 minute is equal to minus 47 into 30 by 60 radian, 60 degree is equal to minus of multiply to pi by 4 convert to in radian, so minus of pi upon 180 degree into 2850 by 60 radian. So this is can 0 to 0 cancel out, and so taking minimum form is minus of 19 pi by 32 radian. Therefore minus of 47 degree 30 minute is equal to minus 19 pi by 72 radian. Third, 240 degree is equal to 240 degree, so is equal to 240 into pi upon 180 radian, because convert in degree into radian, so take pi upon 180, so is equal to 4 pi by 3 radian, so is take in minimum form. So in after solving, this is the simplest form, 4 pi by 3 radian. Therefore 240 degree is equal to 4 pi by 3 radian. Fourth, 520 degree is equal to 520 degree. Degree is into take the in radian, convert into radian, to multiply to pi by 180 into pi by 180 into 520 radian is equal to 26 pi by 9 radian. This is the simplest form of this. Therefore 520 degree is equal to 26 pi by 9 radian.